Hi, Divas. It's Coach Twy again with Fit Fine and Fabulous, and I'm just excited. I know I say it a lot, but I am, and I'm probably gonna promise not to say it so much, but it's gonna be a lie because I am excited for you to see how I actually plan out my month, my week, my meals, all that stuff, and for me to see it in templates that you can use. So one of the templates is single focus commitment. Now, all of the templates that you have in this challenge are a part of our healthy habits for Divas planner. And it helps you to organize your thoughts around creating goals, creating a vision for your health and wellness, and also for creating actions to support that. And of course, tracking them, correcting them, and repeating the process monthly, weekly, and daily. This particular goal is a monthly goal, and we're talking about a single focus commitment because at the beginning of the year, at the beginning of a decade, at the beginning of a week, at the beginning of a day, we have so many goals for ourselves, and not always do we achieve all of our goals. We want to, but we don't always. So this particular template says that if I don't make any other goal, if I don't do nothing else this month, oh, I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this one thing. I am hard focus and pursuit of this one daily habit. It can be daily, it can be, you know, twice a week. Or this one healthy habit is what that really should say. And for me, that single focus commitment is all about meal prepping. So I'm going to be tracking how many times this month I'm meal prepped, how many times this challenge I'm meal prepped. And if we are meal prepping for the remaining of the 3 weeks, then I should meal prep twice a week for 3 weeks. That's 6 times. So I don't need all 31 of the diamonds. I just need 6 to be filled up for me. Now, your goal may be to drink a gallon every day. Your goal may be to sleep 8 hours or 4 hours, or your goal may, whatever that one goal is, one of the previous goals that you talked about, but you still want to mention it here because it's your priority over all the others. They are not equally weighted. There's one that you're going to make sure you do. So by the end of this challenge, if nothing else, you've done this, right? So identify whatever that goal is. If it's taking your vitamins, if it's waking up to read the Bible, if it's whatever it is, let's be hard focused in pursuit of it together, right? So, and then if and when you accomplish this goal, you want to have a reward for yourself. And I have found my reward. Okay. My reward is going to be to go to this Korean spa where you sit in this detox pool and then they scrub your body with the sugar scrub, handmade sugar scrub, and then they shampoo your body. I don't know what a body shampoo is, but I want one. And they detox your scalp. Oh, so they do a lot. And so I'm excited about doing that. So my reward is not food. My reward is to pamper myself at the end of this challenge. So my single focus commitment is to meal prep. And if I meal prep twice a week, every week for this challenge, I'm going to the Korean spa. What is your reward for your one focus commitment that you're tracking during this month, during this period in this challenge? All right. I look forward to hearing about your single focus commitments, Divas.